The experts say they're underdogs, los olvidados. Nearly half won't graduate high school. Those who make it to college face rising tuition and deeper debt. Now, Heather Wilson and the Republicans in Washington say we need to cut education and job training. I say we need to invest in our future again. I'm Hector Balderas, and I'm sponsoring this ad because I know what it's like to be an underdog. And I'll never forget them in Washington, D.C.